In my previous video, I showed you how to make an image, and in this video, I'm going to tell you how to make a best HD wallpaper for your desktop. Let's open Adobe Photoshop CC 2017. Loading. Click on New. To make wallpaper, best wallpaper, you have to remember this thing. Just one thing I want to show you. The screen size, right click on the desktop, screen resolution. From there you will find the screen size pixel 1366 × 768. And it is custom as I have taken it previously. And it is now saved 1366 × 768. And I am creating it. Okay. Now open a picture. I wanted to take this photo. Just drag it in this way and Ctrl T to resize it. Resize it by pressing Shift, okay, so that it can be more good. It's all set. Enter. Now take the rectangle tool and press the Shift. Okay, in my previous video I have told you that it must be safe. Not path, not fixer, it must be safe whenever you will try to draw a rectangle. Now click on Layers. This type of thing you will find from the window. Okay, this type of thing you will find from the window. Now rectangle, clicking on rectangle, select Ctrl A, and it is that selected also ready. Now click here and here. Okay, Ctrl D to deselect it, and now Ctrl T to resize it. Okay, just shift, press Shift and rotate it by 45 degrees. Okay, now it is done. And change the opacity. Okay. Take a ruler from the left side and drag it. Ctrl T to make it more smaller. Check it, and it's diamond type of rectangle. Now copy it by pressing Alt. Okay. I copied it for 5 times. Now I wish to make a merge. And copy it. In my previous video, I have told you that you have to merge all the layers. Whenever you will try to merge the layers, you have to press Ctrl E and just select the layers. And go to your layer. And here you will find merge shapes Ctrl E. Okay. Now bevel blending option, not bevel and numbers, blending option. Go to blending option and gradient overlay. Now I'm selecting this one. It's type of orange I'm trying to take. Okay. Take it green. Taking 66. Sorry. Now I'm taking it as green. I'm saving it by pressing new and clicking OK. Okay. And now here, increase the opacity. Okay. just a moment. Ready enter all the okay and resize it. Sorry. Undo. Resize it. And now make it reverse, just arrange this upper portion. Its opacity. Now steady, and now here you can write your text. You can increase the size of your text by pressing Ctrl button. Again, control it. So, you can control this one, control D just to deselect it. And now, gradient to window. Drop shadow and 3, no, make it 3 and just let me watch it. 5 is efficient. Okay, it's now looking very nice. In this way you can make your wallpaper. Okay, this is the way to make the best wallpaper. And just save here, just file. File to save as. And you can save here. And change the format. JPG. Save. Maximum. Okay. It's the way to make the best wallpaper. In the next Photoshop tutorial, I will show you how to make the best filters in Photoshop. So stay tuning in for my next update, and don't forget to subscribe. If you subscribe my channel, you will be notified about my next update. If you like the Photoshop tutorials, don't forget to subscribe my channel.